Thrombosis is a blood clot in your vessel, which blocks blood flow. It can be formed locally or move in the body and cause a stroke, venous thromboembolism, or heart attack. There are many risk factors for thrombosis. These conditions can trigger increased clot formation. The body recognizes that a clot has been formed and begins to break down the clot. This reaction is called fibrinolysis. When fibrinolysis occurs, it elevates a protein in the blood called D-dimer. The level of D-dimer in a patient's blood helps doctors to determine if that patient has developed too many clots. If diagnosed with thrombosis, a patient will receive anticoagulant medication like heparin. This prevents further clot formation. The body has its own protein in the blood that helps to keep the blood from clotting too much, called antithrombin. By binding to antithrombin, heparin amplifies this anti-clotting activity, making it over 1,000 times stronger. The amount of antithrombin in the blood determines if anticoagulant treatment is effective. Different lab tests can detect increased clot formation and monitor the effectiveness of treatment. COVID-19 patients were found to be at a higher risk for thrombosis. In one study, as many as 70% of severely ill COVID-19 patients developed thrombosis. Thrombosis testing, therapy, and monitoring has never been more crucial. For over 40 years, we have been dedicated to delivering solutions that support healthcare professionals in clot detection and therapy monitoring. Vital to care, our hemostasis products enable physicians to make sound diagnostic decisions and improve patient outcomes. During the COVID-19 pandemic, we stand behind lab professionals, doctors, and patients, proudly supporting those who are supporting us all.